is where you don't have to be in the house of God. I was praying for you one day. That day I saw you. You were driving from onto the left side to this side, and I was going to Ugogo. And then I saw you, God gave me a prayer point. God said I should tell you, God said I should pray for you, that who don't test sugar, if you want to tell me, be not good. Immediately I started the prayer, God said, my son, I just tell you so that you will know what is in my heart. I said, God, what is your heart? He said, your son did not know where they wear him the crown of prayer. I said, why? He said, because you told me the first day he came here that I saw a crown of kingship. That I saw youth following you and I do a prayer for you. Was it not true?
Yes, sir.
Did it come to pass? Huh? It's coming to pass. It's coming. It's coming. Yes, sir. It's coming. Do you come to tell me that that is not the combo? How will you do it? Do you tell me?
No, sir.
Now, God told me that they are high in position. He said, you are saying, I'm a winner, I'm a winner. He said, it's not yet to say, I'm a winner, I'm a winner. He said, because there is a name God mentioned to me. I don't know who that person is. But God was calling the name Ima. I don't know who Ima is. God told me that this Ima is among those that are preparing to do something for us about what they are prepared for. So God said, that the same cap, when I take it for you, you see there? Eh?
Yes, sir.
God said, bring the cap, come again. Make old woman for this church. Rebear for your head again. Because the people that are fighting you, they are going to somewhere at Imote side to meet an old woman to do something. And God told me that the same old woman, now you will rebear the cap for your head again. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes, sir.
Because I said something. I said, if I want to help you now, I will help you. Then remember, there are some cases that when God don't say this thing must be like this, the prophets can only try. Hello? If God said this person must die, that it is time, because we don't understand some certain things. I was lying that this morning, God told me, go and teach them about the knowledge of God. I said, teach them about the knowledge of God. I said, yes. I said, okay. I want to prepare the message because then you remember that somebody is going to minister today. Oh? So complicated. People don't understand the knowledge of God. When God said that this man has done his part, his way is right with him. And he's wanting this one to come to him to rest. And the man is sick. Take this man to all the highest men of God. They will pray. Only what God will do is we allow the sickness to subside. They will say, there is improvement. Tell somebody there is improvement.
There is improvement.
There is improvement. There is improvement. In the night, the sickness will not come on. Twang, we just take the person. I'm not talking to somebody. But in that case, people will say, where did the prophet before this thing happened? Where did the prophet before this thing happened? I tell you, there is a prophet before this thing happened. Because God knows the beginning from the end. But the moment God tells me, he says, set this one free soon. If I stand, when I go say, if I stand and fight, I will sustain that. I will fight that to the end. Whether you like it or
not.
God said, go and bring the cap again. Let an old woman put it on your head. After that, I will turn oil on your tongue. The oil of, or let me call it authoritative tongue. Anything that a tongue proclaims, so shall it be. That is only what I should tell you. I don't know. You want to say something?
Yes, sir.
prophet, eh? He said, I'm a prophet. Put your hands together for Jesus. Okay.
Concerning the people, the leader, things where they are coming.
Okay.
Behind. Even last week, another prophet, man, I don't know, he called me, tell me the same word.
Okay.
So, I know this house, there is God. Yeah, there is God. Then you are a prophet. I'm not God.
It's a prophet. You know what I believe? I don't believe I am a prophet. I believe I am a prophet if after every the result come. Because 100 can prophesy to you, there's no result. But I want to see the practicalization that makes me a prophet to call. Is that not true?
Yes, sir.
Then if it is true, God can really can bless you what you want to do. Then you will know your man is a prophet. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.